Okay, so let's start with this meditation. This is cleansing the soul, the meditation. So then just stand and take a few moments to just be with your body. Just breathe in and out a few times. And then when you are ready, then we can start. So 3396 and 6693 activate. Take your time to just feel the energy moving. 3396 and 6693 activate. Start to focus in on your breath. And when you breathe in, choose to breathe in pure love. When you feel that your breathing is smoothed out, and kind of gently touch your real eye. And imagine that you are breathing in pure love through your real eye. And as you breathe out, you are breathing out through the crown of your head. Breathe in pure love and breathe out whatever it is that does not support you anymore in this moment. Breathe in through in your real eye. And do this for a few more breaths. And until you feel your real eye really starting to get activated. And notice what is the color that you're seeing. It does not matter what color it is, just notice it. Sixty-four inches activate. Sixty-four inches activate. Guardian, connect, activate. Zero point, activate. Take a few moments to really sense your zero point activating. It is activated when you kind of feel that there is pulse in the area of the zero point. That means that the zero point has gathered enough energy around for it. To be activated and pulsing. And as your zero point getting more activated, you would feel that there seems to be a column of energy within your body. Continue to breathe in through your real eye. Breathing in pure love. And as you breathe out through your crown, let go of anything that does not support you in this moment. Or activate. Or activate. Give yourself some time. For the orb to gather enough energy so that it can be formed properly. And notice the color that you're seeing. Or activate. Notice the orb forming. Whirlpool activate. Not mine, release, activate. Not mine, release, activate. We notice flashes of green energy coming out. Wait for this green energy. To be dissipated. Not mine, release, activate. And now let's pivot 45 degrees. So gently move your body up 45 degrees. Does not have to be exact, but just about 45 degrees. Guardian connect, activate. Feel the new energies coming in. And when you find your body adjusting to this new energy, And you can start to release. Not mind, release, activate. Not mine, release, activate. Not mine, release, activate. Not mine, release, activate. Pivot again. So be careful and pivot 45 degrees. Guardian, connect, activate. Not mine, release, activate. Not mine, release, activate. Not mine, release, activate. Not mine, release, activate. Pivot 45 degrees again. Guardian, Connect, activate. Not mine, release, activate. Not mine, release, activate. Not mine, release, activate. Not mine, release, activate. Let's pivot again, 45 degrees. Guardian, connect, activate. Not mine, release, activate. Not mine, release, activate. Not mine, release, activate. Not mine, release, activate. Let's pivot again another 45 degrees. Guardian, connect, activate. Not mine, release, activate. Not mine, release, activate. Not mine, release, activate. Not to mind, we've expected it. So that's another 45 degrees. Guardian connect, activate. Not mine, release, activate. Not mine, release, activate. Not mine, release, activate. Not mine, release, activate. Last pivot, 45 degrees, one more time. Guardian connect, activate. Not mine, release, activate. Guardian, release. Not mine, release. Activate. Not mine, release. Activate. Not mine, release, activate. Take a deep breath in. Let all go. Breathe in through your real eye again, breathing in pure love. Breathe out. Let go of everything that does not support you in this moment. Breathe in one more time through your real eye. And breathe out. When you're ready, open your eyes. Come all the way back into the room. When you're ready,